In Florida, some of the key documents that will be signed at a real estate closing are the deed, the settlement statement, the mortgage, the notes, and a number of affidavits.